In this video clip, we will present the available functions of BIMcloud projects. We'll export, import, move, and lock a project. The Projects page lists the projects organized into folders, which you have access to. You can use folders to organize these projects in any way you like. Let's click the arrow filter button and choose the project from the list. This lists all available BIMcloud projects. We can save this project as a file. For this, let's select the file and click the Export button. If you wish, you can include backups as well and click the Export button. You can see an orange box with information about exporting and a green box if the process is done. The file is exported to the hard drive with the BIM project extension. Let's select the Show All filter and import another existing BIMcloud project. Click the plus icon and choose the Import button, or click the Import button on the summary page. In the Import Project dialog, browse the location of the file. You can rename it before input, and you can choose a host server to store the file. Click the Import button. The imported file appears below the projects. Let's select it and click the Duplicate button to save a copy from this project. Enter the new name and click the Duplicate button. Let's create a new subfolder now. Select the Commercial folder and click the Create Folder button. Enter Restaurant for the name and click Create. The new subfolder is created below the selected item. Activate multi-selection by clicking the check mark and select the two new projects created previously. Click the Move button and add the restaurant subfolder for target. This will replace the projects in the newly created folder. Let's select one of these projects and click the Lock button. If you lock a project, joined users will not be able to send changes. Users can continue to work in the project on their computer and send in changes after it's accessible again. A locked project also gets a badge in the Navigator for easier visual identification. Click on Lock to allow access. You can also delete a selected project if you wish. Click Cancel now to leave this dialog. Click the Filter button next to the Commercial folder and choose the Joined in Commercial filter option to show only the joined projects in this folder. Let's select the joined project. Click the right arrow on the right side of the Navigator to enable the table layout. In this expanded view, the following columns are available: Number of joined users, Project version, Project size, Last backup, Modified date, Host server.